I'm Antje, I'm the mother of Finn. Finn is patient number one, diagnosed in 2016. I remember times where we've been alone, but now we're quite happy to have the AGO2 association because innovation starts with collaboration.
I'm very happy with the association. It feels like we can share our stories together and we have the same struggles sometimes, so it's give a lot of strength.
We are very happy to be a part of this AGO association because we feel most of the time alone, and now we see we are not alone with the situation.
We are incredibly thankful and grateful to the Argonaute Association for having us here in Regensburg, Germany, where we can have met and found support in other families that have had similar and different difficulties.
Hi, I'm Laura. I'm Paula's mom, first of all, and I'm the president of AGO2 Association. To me, the association means hope, connection, and pushing boundaries. Together, with researchers and patients, we can have the prospect of treatments. Together, we can learn from each other's challenges and also successes. And together, we can make our voice heard. So let's make a difference together.
This is Finn, and Finn is 7 years of age. And Finn is actually the reason why I'm here. I've known Finn since he was 3 weeks of age. As a colleague of mine showed me his photos when he was at the ICU station in our university hospital in Hamburg. And later on, we performed genetic analysis and identified in Finn the first AGO2 mutation. And he was the reason why I started working in Argonaute protease and trying to understand what the mutations are doing. And that's why this conference was extremely emotional for me.
Hi, I'm Volker and I'm doing basic research at the University of Toronto on Argonaute proteins. And I think this meeting, bringing together families, clinical researchers and us basic scientists, was really helpful to spark some conversation, to have a real focus on the one topic that we can go into deep discussions on, and by meeting the families also to put a face on what we are actually working on and what we can achieve.
Meeting the families, it's really nice to see what we actually do all this for, and it's a really great experience to have a combined meeting like this.